right foot drill. And it's a 9-mile run. It's our third time, so we don't have to do it again after this unless you want to.
What's in it?
We have high horses, full left. Let's just do two high horses in place. It's a crossover rock, ball, slide, double, basic. Crossover rock, over, bunny, double, over, double, out, drop, step, ball, slide, double, step, drop, step. And a one, two, three, rock, ball. Your turn. Brush over vine is a run, brush click, and a run tap with a vine. Let's try that on the left. Run brush, run tap. Double step, brush click, double step, tap back. Let's just do the brush over again. It's a run brush click, and a run tap back. One more. Counting it. Finish it with a basic. So face the front, we'll do two right, so two full left. What are they called? Rocking chairs?
Yes.
It's a run, brush, turn, and a basic step. It's a run, brush, turn, and a basic step. You just jumped a level. Good job. That was a really good turn. I like it. I like it. I want some more of it. Okay, we'll go that far.
Yeah, well, that was the easy step. The whole thing, Jay, that was the easy step.
I think what I'm going to do is make it full left on that, because that'd be a little easier, because we get to practice on the right-hand turns.
We got it all out here, that party going on down in the river on the
number one.
Stoke up the fire, gonna have some fun.
Five and six and two high horse. Rocking chair, full right.